you doing?
As we play the star-studded Big Money Match Game 76. And now, here's the star of Match Game 76, Gene Ritter.
Thank you, Johnny Olson.
Here it comes, television's most exciting hour of fantastic prizes. The fabulous 60-minute prize is right. Keeley Parkhurst, come on down. Lydia Villalobos, come on down. Come on down! And Agnes Meter, come on down! You are the first four contestants on The Price is Right! And now, here's the star of The Price is Right,
It's time for the family feud. Introducing the Bowden family. Shirley, Jean, Kim, Robin, and Lenore, ready for action. And the Bolton family. Carl, Flo, Carol, Jenna, and Ernest. On your marks, let's start the family feud. With the star of Family Feud, Richard Dawson.
Thank you.
Everyone in this arena has a money stake in one of our famous couples as we play the game of celebrity gossip, Tattletales. And here's the star of Tattletales, Bert Convy.
Hello, everybody. Thank you for coming. Welcome to Tattletales. Nice to have you all with us. Out here with me, I have the ladies, and they are, first of all, Academy Award winner Patty Duke and her husband, Mr. John Astin.
How do you do?
Okay, next to Patty and John is Claire Mitchell and her funny man husband, Mr. Scoey Mitchell. And next to them.
Thank you.
There she is, ladies and gentlemen, Mitzi McCall and her husband, Charlie Brill.
A sleek, sporty, compact car. This cozy den, including oak and cane wall units. This fun garden patio, including a mahogany fun tub for two. This fabulous gold bracelet watch. And just look at this great 1976 station wagon. Plus this colorful gourmet kitchen, including a gourmet trip for two to New Orleans. These are just some of the many exciting prizes available. Total retail value of all these prizes, more than $30,000. And are yours to buy today on Wheel of Fortune. And now, here's your host, Chuck Woolery.
That's me. Thank you, Charlie. Oh, good morning, everybody, and welcome to Wheel of Fortune. I'd like to introduce Susan Stafford, our hostess. Come on, Susan.
Thank you very much, and good morning to you.
Seco Jeopardy.
Women's History Month feature, Lucille Ball was the first woman to run for a major Hollywood studio. Before her success on I Love Lucy, she founded Desilu Productions in 1950 along with her husband. In 17 years, the studio produced many series, including Star Trek, Mission Impossible, and The Untouchables, before it went to Paramount Television in 1967. Please stand for the flag salute. Now let's meet our amazing contestants, Burke and Samuel. Burke will start us off here.
Let's go for random for 200.
These conquistadors of the week are on Team Aloha and Team Extreme.
Who are Dylan Hamm and Madison Page?
That is correct. Hey Seco, don't forget about the tween spring clean for volunteer hours in the library. See the flyer in the office. And now it's Samuel's turn.
Let's go for events for 200.
School ending at 11:35.
When is tomorrow?
Incorrect, Samuel. Now let's go back to Burke.
When is today's minimum day?
Correct. All right, let's see if you can get some points, Samuel.
200's going pretty good. Random for 200.
This is closed next week on Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday.
Ooh. What is the student store?
That is correct. March Madness signups are due at Nutrition today in room 401. Burke, let's see if you can get a point back from Samuel.
Let's go with events for 200.
A meeting after school today for 8th graders.
What is honors English honors meeting?
Correct. There are no clubs today due to the minimum day. Hey, contestants, what do you know about Jeopardy?
Jeopardy started on March 30th, 1964 and aired until January 3rd, 1975 on NBC. The first host of Jeopardy was Arthur Fleming Fazzini. He was born on May 1st, 1924 in New York City and passed away April 25th, 1995 with pancreatic cancer at his home on April 25th, 1995, 6 days before his 71st birthday. The current host, Alex Trebek, was born July 22nd, 1940, in Sudbury, Canada, and was a journalist. In 1966, he started hosting game shows and became the first popular Canadian quiz show reach for the top. His first American television gig was a host of the short-lived 1973 NBC game show, The Wizard of Oz. In 1984, he became the first of Jeopardy and still is. He has been hosting for 36 years. He has two children, Emily Trebek and Matthew Trebek. Sadly, Alex was diagnosed with stage 4 pancreatic cancer last year. If he doesn't beat the cancer, he'll be lucky enough to last until spring break.
Now let's go to Samuel to see if he can get some redemption. This school dance is being postponed.
What is the undersea dance?
Incorrect. All right, Burke, let's see if you can steal that point.
What is the Royal Rodeo Roundup?
Correct. And the winner of this week's show is Burke. That's all for today. I'm Landon.
I'm Burke.
And I'm Samuel.
Have a great day, Seiko.